Elvis, we have an Elvis sighting.
Elvis is alive. He is. We saw him. The woman at News Team was driving down the road, you know, discussing Myrdal's circular cumulative causation theory like we always do. I look up, I see the hair, then I see the chops, perfectly sculpted. Boom! Right then, the sun shot off the chrome frames of his aviators and I knew it! It's him! It's Elvis! Holy sh!
Elvis, you're alive! Woo! How's it going, my man?
I'm doing good.
Looking good?
Thank you very much.
All right.
With his trademark swiveling rotary action, knocking over grass and weeds like the sea of women that used to lie in his wake. Now I know we've got economic problems, polarized politics, crazy obesity, healthcare issues, blah, 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 but he made me realize one thing that we all do well is celebrate. We entertain ourselves, we entertain the world. We know how to get down, keep ourselves going no matter how crappy it is. We still have fun. It's an American pastime, as ageless as the original king of rock and roll, like Johnny Depp, Steven Tyler, even Richard Simmons. So no, Elvis did not die on the toilet with a Bible in his hands. He juked us, head faked us all, apparently to spend more time on landscaping, which looked really good.